What's all this war, this update all about? That's all I need, really. A rifle and some beam mats. I shall create the fortress that, I shall protect. I don't know, our dudes? Didn't really have an ending for this statement. Squads to join. Rosen, that one. I actually don't want this. I don't want this here. I don't want to be in a squad. I really don't want to be in a squad. Assuming going west and then south will be the best way to go. Mixer is all fucked up. So I guess that squad thing is there to stay. Okay. Looking for the front at the moment, not sure exactly where it's at. Is this a new graphic for the rifle? Doesn't look quite the same. The map looks about the same in terms of like what we had captured yesterday. So I'm wondering why I'm not seeing very many fortifications along this road. Did I accidentally choose like a really disused road? I'm absolutely gonna get killed, by the way. Oh shit. Wait. Well, damn it. Oh, come on. So I don't actually know exactly where the front is. Based off of what I just did, I kind of accidentally found it, maybe? Maybe it's just an infantry skirmish? So this time I won't bring any B-mats with me. It looked like that guy didn't check my dead-ass corpse. So, we'll see what happens. Maybe there's a more direct path going this way. Hey, is the front in this direction?
Yeah.
Alright. I think I remember fighting on this bridge. Oh, I see. So the cover system is like that, huh? It's XCOM cover system, but in real time. How's it going? No one talking. Shit, I'm a 5B match short. I was gonna build a box. Oh, that poor bitch. Take that ammo. Take that dead boy's stuff, including his ammo.
Yes, medic. Medic. Medic, please.
God, no one has any DMATs.
Shoot, madman! Oh, there's butter stored!
We need medic, I think.
I didn't see any medical supplies back at the base.
No. We don't have them just yet. The thing is that they need to be crafted first since the map got re-patched right off of the patch kit. So, Logie is currently working on that. It will take some time until this medical support gear arrives on the front line. Same goes for the supplies on it.
Holy shit, this guy's
British.
As long
as we do hold that for a bit longer, we will supply some soon.
Alright, I got it. So hold the line, boys. We're not getting any support from, I don't know, command. I saw that guy get shot, and I saw where he got shot from. I did not, the cursor was not focused in enough. So I couldn't take an accurate shot. I will wait in this bush for as long as it takes. God, it feels like the cursor zooms out more when I'm moving around now. Please don't shoot. I have so much ammo. Okay. My God. Buddy's bleeding out, bro. You gonna help him? Please don't shoot. Damn it! That monster. But yeah, we have a problem. All we got is rifles, and apparently logistics is working on, like, getting medical supplies and stuff over here, but I have a feeling we're gonna be burning through our, shirts very quickly. So, take 20 BMATs with me. I take 40 BMATs with me. Actually, I probably shouldn't take very much. Don't know if I'm gonna get back to the point where I was at. Reload. There we go. See if I can find some glory this time. I didn't even get a single shot off on them. Not really, anyway. I stopped them from building that foxhole for a moment, though. Thank you for defending, Corporal. I'm pretty sure he's not defending anything. I don't think they're gonna get through, like, this far, but... The problem with this cover system is I think it applies even when I'm, like, standing on the wrong side, like, when I'm flanked. But I haven't been able to confirm that either way. I take that. I take all that ammo, too. It's gonna come down to the point where shit on the battlefield is going to have to be... For the future. Put any scavenged goods into this box once it's done.
Oh my god, the stability when you're in cover is insane.
Oh, is it really good?
They just added like a whole cover and suppression system in this update.
Yeah.
Like
Oh yeah, I saw that. I just don't know how good it is.
It's pretty good.
Nice.
Medic.
Alright, the men, keep on getting the bodies are currently working also, so we get set of supplies that turned out to be.
I have no idea what he's saying. Nani? That bastard shot me. It's a good thing I don't feel fear or pain. He had B-mats on him. That's perfect, actually. You boys hold them back. I have enough B-mats to make a foxhole. Should I make a foxhole in front of us here?
Yeah. Would be too bad.
Alright, help me when you get a chance, brother.
Brother.
Brother!
Donnie, have you seen my request?
Welcome to the Builder Brothers, brother. They had nothing to say to that.
Yes, keep it up, lads, keep it up! Keep the dominant in his cover, gentlemen!
Still can't understand him at all.
How do I accept the request?
We need a defender.
Nice,
medic.
Over here? Another one over here? Bolts.
We don't have a medic, man. If you get shot and start bleeding, then you should just start charging.
I'll start it. Don't worry, I'll start one.
Your life is pretty much dead enough.
Boys, scavenge B-mats on the field. Put them in the box. I'm out of B-mats. Okay, what else? Oh my god, serial killer is dead. Oh, I ran out of ammo? Gotta reload. Get him to shy away a little. It looks like it's daytime is coming upon us, and I'm gonna be able to see a little bit further. Could probably swing my camera around a little bit to get a little bit more real estate.
Ja, vi er fandme snakke med lige squatten.
Ja, den er ikke. Du skal ind og selv sætte en knap. Der er ikke sat nogen for default der.
I think that was Russian.
Careful, Captain. Alright, too late.
Oh, got a radio. Good work, Peter.
Oh.
Ooh. They got a foxhole.
Fuck.
Ah, yes, glory. Glory to the victor. Oh, that's a foxhole. Sorry, I don't have any meds. We are going to need more B-mats, so... doing a B-mat run. Because they're starting to damage that one foxhole I made. Oh wow, that's not very much either. Shit. Focus on repairing, or do I focus on... Well, I don't have enough to upgrade, so maybe just repairing. Probably a bad idea for me to take all the B-mats out of there. With my hammer in hand, I will push back the front or something. Shit. Gonna repair that one foxhole. Brother, we will repair this. We don't have enough to upgrade, so maybe one of those towers? You know, give them something to focus on if they do actually start pushing up. Also, give us a little bit more intel. That kind of thing. Although this tower does block our line of sight a little bit. I have enough to finish this off. I can't hear you. Okay. Something happened. Not sure what. And I don't have enough to make another one. Okay. They started shooting the watchtower and it got blown up. Oh shit. Suppression. Oh, I saw that suppression from a mile away. I'm gonna have to angle my stuff. There's a bunch of them out there. I'd watch out.
No, we have any luck whatsoever.
So suppression. I'm assuming that works the same way like suppression does in other games. So like it slows you down and stuff like that. That guy came charging out at us with a pistol. He'll be back soon enough to try to take his revenge on me. Yo! Unfortunately, I'm bleeding. Any medkits yet?
Nope, no medkits, man. If you bleed, get out there and like hurt as many as you can.
I'm just gonna store myself.
No meds just yet, Fright. We'll take a while for oxygen lads to come over. Oof.
I'll charge at them, make them think I'm mean. I got one, holy shit. Was not expecting to actually get one. Is it smart to block off this road like that? Yeah, it's fine. We could break it at any point, but... I think I took the winds out of the sails there. I can't believe I took someone down while just crazy charging them that last time. Oh shit. Let's see if we can figure something else out here. We still don't have any B mats. That's not surprising, honestly, because logistics is probably just getting up and running. I can't tell if that team kill was justified or not. Oh shit. Daytime, so they're going to be able to get longer lines of sight on us. Someone's playing some kind of music. It really is just a line of death right there. God damn it, I'm bleeding again. How dare they make me bleed my own blood? Yeah, I was hoping to at least get a shot off on someone. We don't have any med kits, that's the reason why I suicided into them. Thinking about it, I probably should have dumped any ammo that I had into that box. But yeah. This is just a rifle off. Surprised how many people are watching this early on, actually. How's it going, guys? Excuse me. been a while since I've actually streamed Fortnite, or not Fortnite, Foxhole. I've never streamed Foxhole or Fortnite. God damn, I get it backwards every time. Anyway, it's been a while since I've streamed Foxhole. Like a couple of days at least, so. Figured since there was an update that came through, check it out again. I'll protect the wall with my body. That's how it works, right?
You are bleeding, you are going to die. We need more medics. So get out there.
There is a fair amount of them coming from the south. You're not gonna make it, Sergeant.
Well, it's gonna make it to heaven.
Hey, he's right about that. Sorry. Accidentally took a bullet for a collie. Damn it.
Shit. Dunny, you are getting shot.
Holy fuck,
my nut. Get all the way up there.
Based on the new mechanics, like the new cover mechanics, I think the new cover mechanics are really powerful. It may actually be more worth it to build those sandbags than it is to build foxholes to begin with. But you know. It's based on what I see. What I see is just a rifle. Rifle showdown. I'm gonna take a bunch of ammo because those guys that are sitting behind those sandbags are shooting a lot and they need the ammo. And I hope I don't die somehow on the way there. Put a clip in. Give them like 14 clips and leave one for myself just in case. They pushing that far forward? I don't think they are. Got ammo for y'alls.
Nice.
Only take what you can shoot. I'm bleeding. God. I was already bleeding. You just wasted a bullet on me. They do have a full firing line going on over there, which is good to see. It's like good to see new tactics pop up like that. If we got some more B-mats, I would suggest building some more walls, sandbag walls, like this.
Dude, we need some more fire this way.
Hey. What?
No one.
Holy shit, they're accurate.
Yep. Can't even see him, so I can't really hurt him. There we go.
We have enough ammo, we can just fire blindly.
Damn right. That's what I'm doing right now.
I was bleeding, so that was the main reason why I was firing that way, but...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. In the bush. Oh, sorry. You're looking that way.
I wonder if my script...
One guy hiding in the bush.
I saw two guys hiding in that bush. That is special bush.
My teammate was dead, and I realized I can... Wait, stand still. Yeah, I can hide behind you. That's so cool.
Oh, nice.
Now I can actually have bodyguards.
Oh yeah, meat shields.
Yeah.
If we have unlimited shirts, that means we have unlimited shields. I don't think the community gift chest thing, I don't know how that works.
Boys, I just killed all of them.
Oh, no way.
Boys, I just killed all of them. Move up, I just killed all of them. Let's take the bush.
Yeah. Let's become bush boys. I'll be the bait.
Bush, let's go.
Bush man!
Hey, dude, I'm... What's up, are man? You...
Yeah, hey, let's all become bush boys. They'll never expect 10 of us.
10 of us in a bush. Wouldn't you expect that, no?
Isn't this your special bush?
Get on one. Nice.
God damn. Well, I'm gonna make sure I'm not gonna shoot you, so I'm gonna sit here so we can see each other.
I'm going for the far bush, by the way. Far bush boys, yeah. Please don't shoot me, by the way. I'm right here. We're the anti flankers. This is kind of the flank already. I'm using the corner of my screen to see a little bit further into the wilderness. So like right where the compass is, I can see that corpse right there. And I can't see that if I were to say orientate the camera like this. So yeah. Using the corner of the screen gives you like 50% more like screen real estate. It's crazy. I don't think they're coming this way. I heard something blow up just now.
Defenses. Shoot him.
Shit.
Thank you.
My bad. His ammo will not go to waste.
I need some more. Do you? I'm afraid you're not gonna get up. I think you have to take the ladder. But remember, you can't swim too far.
Yeah. Isn't there a ladder on the bridge?
Yeah, it's one right there. He just has to get there. You're not gonna get up.
Yeah, ladder over here, bro.
Careful. Get up from side.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah, you wanna be a little bit closer. You wanna be a little bit closer before you...
You're gonna drown for sure.
Oh, that's too bad. Goodbye, Corporal. Oh, he made it.
Oh shit, he did die. Right, so... Donnie, we got clear over
the. We followed any of those bears. Goddamn cross.
He'll figure it out eventually. We lost our foxhole, by the way. And that's just... that's just bad news.
He's falling back.
Gather the ammo, boys.
Get some ammo now. Try to retrieve some stuff.
Yes.
Have some firepower. They are pushing up again.
Uh-oh, get behind the sandbags.
Oh my god. Dude, cavalry is so cool. I love it. I can't actually shoot faster now.
Get out of here, you collie. Oh shit. Collie scum.
Mamma mia, I am Italian, so I can't. I can say that. The way you guys say Marcello is not good. You have to say Marcello.
Down he goes. I'm finding plenty.
I mean, Mamma Mia has no R in, so never mind. I died.
Oh shit! Gas. Scared him off at least. Maybe he's bleeding to death. Huh. That'll be the day.
It's too late. Get back.
Too late to apologize.
Bruh.
Yep, there they are on the old rocks again. Oh god damn it. How dare they?
Hey, I redeemed myself.
Oh wow, it works. Nice. I figured out how to show my
we're gonna run out of supplies here like soon. So right now it's just a game of who's gonna outlast who.
I've been trying to steal stuff from them.
Let's go.
Alright, let's see where's the best place
now
to
I can hear my teammates. Yeah. Now I can hear my teammates suffer when I kill them.
No, that's not good.
They pushed past the bridge now, so
have we pushed past the bridge or did they push?
Oh shit, they're on top of the bridge, okay.
Can I...
oh.
I mean, the new war is starting, so...
it
doesn't
matter. So many people figuring out that... that's not
right. Fuck them up. Fuck them up.
That's a lot of shirts. That's a lot of shirts going down there. Okay. Only bring what you can shoot. I have a feeling I'm gonna be dead before I shoot both of these clips.
Okay, Donnie. I think if we go to Viper Pit, we can either get an AC, a half track, or...
yeah, I kind of figured that, that little armored car. Take the stuff on the ground.
We need to continue the push.
I like the epic music. Oh, god damn it, I didn't even see that.
Iron lung didn't work.
So, just by hitting that, it should bring up that Discord thing that I set up, and also the most recent followers. I need to add a little bit more to that.
And you can use me as cover, and that's so cool. You can use your teammates as cover.
Meat shields!
Yeah.
Pistols.
A human shield. And considering the fact that a new war is starting, I can kill teammates and I won't feel bad.
Well, that's no good.
What do you mean? The new war should be started at 7 PM in Europe, I think. So in a few hours.
A damn gas.
So I can kill my teammates and I won't feel bad because of it. That's
I kinda
cool.
Wish this had more permanent banning in this game.
I mean, the mods are the one banning you. It's not just reports.
We needed those bags, bro.
No, well, actually we did. Now sandbags are way more valuable than before.
Can't see you. You don't exist.
Oh yeah, you're.
You don't exist. You don't
exist.
He's
right. He's right.
Wait, no. Can't see you guys.
No, can't
yeah,
see you.
He's right. No.
He's bleeding.
No,
I can't see you.
Can't see you.
No, you can. So.
Nope. Can't see you. Can't see anyone. Can't see you guys. No idea. Nope. Can't shoot me because I can't see you.
No, don't shoot him. Oh my god. Where's the Kobe? I can't see the Kobe.
Some green ash. That's good. Some of these have grenades on them. Yeah. Some of the dead bodies have grenades on them. Anything on me? God, I don't like that Skyfox guy. So, based on what I heard from that Skyfox guy, though. This isn't a real war, we're just kind of fucking off until the next war starts, which starts like later on today. But it is interesting being able to use enemy or allied units as cover, stuff like that. So technically you could crouch down and have someone behind you shooting over your head, and that would be considered cover. Of course, you know, regardless of how they shoot, they're gonna hit, you know, a person. So that'd be very not useful unless you were in some kind of Civil War era. Oh shit. Yo. clipped him. Whoa. Whoa. How about you don't shoot me? How about you don't shoot me? Min, take the bushes. Take the bushes. Not far enough. The only real advantage that they have is that green gas. Oh no. Well, shit. I have two clips on me. Not much, but it's fucking ammo. To the left, boys. We are burning through these shirts. I'm surprised how long I actually survived on that freaking rock, though. If you're not familiar with this most recent update, you can get cover by standing next to things. So, like, this armored car can count as a full cover now, and that will mitigate the amount of shots that actually break through and hit you.
Medic. You know what?
No medics. No medics.
Shoot me. Shoot me in the balls, please.
I'm not falling for that shit.
What do you mean you're not? Thank you.
I'm as good as dead. Now this is a bridge fight. Ah, my neck.
Can I be the driver then? Never mind.
Excuse me. Oh, B mats in this thing. Armored car, wait. Let's use you as armor.
Hey, Steve, you can take the foot of the bridge. I can build some sandbags down there to help us move up.
Do we have beam mats?
I'm sorry, Defo. I'm sorry.
Come on, push up! Push up!
Honestly, I want to use that.
Forward with the ace to keep it clear, man!
I can use a blueprint as cover. Yay!
It's nighttime now. I am on my perch. Shit, I'm on the wrong keys. Nice aggressive placement of sandbags.
What?
Nothing, I'm just saying something weird.
I've only got enough for one more.
Shit. This guy's doing.
I'm Sky Fox.
None of them good.
Oh, hey, Push man.
Another one of your teammates is dead. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, never mind.
I have half cover here. I have full cover here.
Golly.
Oh no. One of our boys was in that bush. I really can't see that far. Maybe target the foxhole and see if we can take it down from here. Oh, right, it shoots back. Oh, no. Not like this. Actually, it's pretty much the guaranteed way I'll go down. With bullets. Checking my...
My god, this guy had 16 clips, what the fuck?
What a monster. Only take what you can carry. Or what you can shoot, rather. So, I went through, what, 3 clips that last time? I picked up what I needed after I spent my first 2. Whoa there.
Yay, more music. Kill that asshole.
Oh, come on.
So
thank you for avenging me.
Do something about shadow dancing. I guess not.
This is turning bad real quick.
Why? Why is it?
60 shirts.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it looks like the suppression thing is not even a thing. Because
no, you died too quick.
Setting... What?
You died too quick for it to actually come into effect, right?
Maybe. I mean, I was standing behind sandbags, and I could only see the fact that it was behind, I was behind a cover, but then the enemy was shooting me, and I didn't see the fact that it was getting suppressed.
I've only seen the suppression whenever I'm out in the open, like getting shot at in general.
Yeah, same, just in the open.
I assume it slows down your movement.
I saw that you basically stabilize your aim slower. I mean, try to aim. I'm gonna shoot next to you, Sensiel. Does that work?
Please don't shoot me.
I don't know. I was telling you to check if that actually slowed your aim.
Oh, I see. No, I didn't see any suppression warning. Maybe allies can't trigger it?
Maybe.
Which would make sense, because we're always shooting near each other.
I mean, considering how easy team killing is in this game, it should be the same thing also for team, for your faction.
Maybe. It's a new feature, so...
Yeah, it still has to be... I mean...
I think we got him.
Not everyone knows about this. It's still some sort of mystery for everyone.
It's like an hour
old. Oh, no, mate.
Goodbye, yeah. Brother.
Maybe last.
Brother, we must leave now.
Bitter.
Well, I'm dead. I can't leave. Oh, yeah, I saw the suppression thing now. Yeah, I saw
it too.
And the enemy shoot me.
Take the ammo. Ow.
He's Mike.
Oh. Wait. Hold on. I'm seeing that... I see someone said something in chat, and I can't see the chat because of this gift chest thing. Hold on a sec. It's blocking something. The gift chest is blocking my chat. So let me just disable that real quick, because that's fucked up. Yeah, let me just turn that off, because I didn't know that was going to do that. It's the first time I've actually had that enabled. So let me just go over there. Sorry about the wait here. Stop collecting gifts, please. There we go. What kind of gay shit? This a new war? Okay. Yeah. I don't think it's a new war quite yet. I think they're doing a new war in a few hours, actually. Because they're applying a new update that adds cover and suppression to, like, when you're shooting and getting shot at. So the cover... I see it the same as, the same feature as, like, those Warhammer games. It feels like the same kind of thing as like Warhammer 40K, if you've ever played one of those games. So suppression will slow. I don't know if what exactly suppression does, but I'm assuming it'll slow you down, and the cover will automatically block bullets for you depending on how good the cover is. Of course, it won't help if you're getting shot at with explosives and stuff, but small arms fire, these sandbags are going to be super useful now. So it increases the value of sandbags quite a bit. Probably. Because I don't think it nerfs revolvers. Because, look, when I'm behind... Look how fast that zoomed in. Like, my cursor goes in real slow here, but when I'm crouching behind this cover, goes in real quick there. Now, let's watch it whenever I'm not behind cover. Slow. Like, not quite as slow as this. Whoops. Yeah, move around a bit. Not quite as slow as that.
Guys, they're demoing the box.
You guys can
slow.
See me, or
behind
be
cover.
Because I can.
Real quick. So, revolvers will probably be even more powerful when you're behind cover because they already have a pretty quick zoom in. Oh yeah, if someone's running up, there's gonna be like three people behind a good fortified sandbag. So you could ignore that. If you shit. Am I? Oh yeah. They're like basic revolvers. Like a cheap ass revolver. Or not revolvers, but oh thank you. They're like basic rifles, actually. Cheap ass rifles. If you shit, yeah. Well, I have never been a good infantry man, but I know that running that far, that deep, was not a good idea. Did not think he had a plan. My beliefs were not confirmed. It's going alright. I'm a little bit tired because this is kind of like at the end of my day. I just saw that they up... Get out of here with that shit.
The SMG is so fucking busted.
Medic.
Oh. Full cover, huh? Wow, the cursor comes in real quick with full cover.
See, I don't feel like cover means anything.
No, your aim. Your aim helps. It helps your aim.
Hey.
I mean,
oh, we got medkits. Thank you, brother.
We still have
we got a bunch
a
of
low ranks
grenades,
here, so maybe
that.
I don't know. I just realized I'm level 14. Nice. Oh well, cover with shotgun is useless.
Not a great place for a foxhole.
Yeah. The lab that brought all the medical supplies.
So there's three levels to cover. When you're behind medium cover, it's like half a shield. Low cover is like a third of a shield. And full cover is the full shield there. There's no way I can simulate a partial cover here. I noticed it when I was on the rocks on the other side there. I'll see if I can get to that spot where I noticed that. It looks like a little bit of a firefight going. There's also... I forgot to reload, holy shit. We're all just firing blindly. I'm sure I'll see it later. But yeah, there's a suppression system as well. I need to look into exactly what that does, though. Anyone out here in these bushes? Don't shoot me if you are. That'd be just mean. Shit, I was talking to myself again. Yeah, back when I first played this game, they didn't have cover like this where I could hide in a bush. But that was like 9 months ago. I think the biggest benefit from being behind cover is actually the speed in which your accuracy builds up. Because it is real slow otherwise. They're firing blindly.
Fire at the bush.
Fuck those bush up. Yeah, so this right here is a third of a shield, so I'm behind third cover. That's full cover right there, because I believe it's this post right here. And that's like half cover right there.
Hey, get that guy going to my left.
I'm totally visible right now.
He wasn't even aiming for me.
Yeah, damn it.
Interesting.
I never liked these guys that blur the music.
Zach.
Ooh boy. Front's looking awkward. I see that there's not enough B mats to go around. Hail Callahan? I just noticed your Hail Callahan there. Oh, off he goes. Left, left, left.
Yay, yay.
Let's see here. So I've been working with, or working on. That's good. I've been working on trying to figure out what I can add to the...
Don't just fucking... Oh my god.
Jesus. It's so loud everywhere. I've been working on what to add to the stream. In terms of, like, things I can do while I'm dead, you know, stuff like that. And I figured maybe I could show, like, my event log and all that stuff. Whenever I'm in between rounds or something like that on a random game. Oh, we have SMGs now. Maybe I should have picked that up. I could just go full fucking medic too, but this stuff on the upper left is what I ended up adding to the game to the stream recently. I'm trying to figure out what else I can add though. Like follow reminders and stuff like that would be nice, but I don't want to be pushy because I'm still getting into this and I'm still not the greatest at streaming and all that stuff. Need to improve my commentary.
Do those ever just exist?
Did I?
This guy had 10 fucking build and so much stuff on the ground, you guys.
Now, this is why they lose every single war. They never do logic. And they just run off with pistols hoping to get equipped.
Boys, God, that music's gonna get me demonetized on YouTube. Or copyright claimed.
That's a British song, and you're singing it to an Irish person. I would really not recommend it.
Found some binocs over here. You guys, too many rifles in here. We just need the ammo in these boxes. Let's go with 11. Okay.
Hey dude, you're still here? No, he's not. Are you free somehow?
Oh, what is this?
Oh, wait, no, he's friendly. No, don't shoot him.
He shot me. He shot first. Han shot first.
I'm sorry.
I was intimidated by the number of people walking at me.
Oh, okay, it's understandable,
monster.
Don't worry. see you around. Do you want me to finish you?
Is your aim affected in a foxhole? Possibly. I think the foxholes act as a cover as well. So, maybe if I'm inside a foxhole, it won't be affected. And if I'm outside of a foxhole, it will be affected. But let me go ahead and test that out. Because I am curious as well. So this is a like an upgraded foxhole. Acts as third cover and full cover when I'm not moving. That's weird. So if it works the way it usually does, real quick. Okay. And if I'm crouching, even faster. Okay. Let's go ahead and get in. Well, by the time I get in, I... Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, it affects the aim. That's pretty madness, actually. It starts in really close, and then it gets even closer way quicker than you would expect. So yeah, being in a foxhole, totally better than being in a out in the open.
Yeah. Not my lad, covered.
And inside of it,
on the lands.
Full cover inside there. 30. I just don't know how to speak sometimes. If you thought I was younger because of the way I speak, it's because I don't know how to speak. Oh, sweet. Shotgun, rifle, pistol. Oh, that's me. Please don't shoot, you monster. I hope that bleeding takes you. Don't finish me off.
Run away.
But yeah, I'm 30. Just got into streaming just recently. Flash White, that whenever I see him, he is in a foxhole. Oh, looks like they got fucking shit there, so maybe I should bring some shit too. Don't know if frag grenades are actually all that useful against armored cars. Oh yeah, that is true. It is much safer in foxholes than it is out there. And it saves a lot of shirts. The problem is you do have to go out to get ammo. And if your team is cool, they'll bring you ammo. But, you know, chances of that on a active front, it's kind of honestly. Like, I try to bring ammo to the people that are camped out in foxholes whenever I can, but... Was that a armored car I saw? I see he's moonwalking to the enemy. I don't know if that's gonna work or not. Is there an armored car? Are we fighting an armored car now? Okay. No, no one wants to talk. It's one of them talkie games. No one wants to talk. Oh, that's definitely gonna get me copyright claimed. Oh! Damn it, it is safer in a foxhole. Thank you, brother.
Provide with cover there, lad. Are you over chat? I administer 3 milligram of the finest placebo that I just put this
package. Wait, placebo? The power to get up was inside me the entire time. All I needed was placebo.
Exactly. Just have to leave in color, my lads.
Oh shit, we just got restocked. Let's go grab some B-mats, brothers. If they brought B-mats, I hope they brought B-mats.
They did not, they did not.
I just saw it pop up.
We need more bucks.
I sure hope that they actually did stock us up with B-mats, otherwise this bot guy is going to think I'm a fool.
Sorry, man.
No B-mats. But shirts! We have shirts, boys!
You're welcome.
Thank you. We can continue this fight. But yeah, it's much safer in foxholes. Until the enemy gets, like, fucking howitzers and stuff. Smoke trees. Okay. Jeez. At least I got him. At least I got him down. I wouldn't help me. Okay, thank you. It's a little risky. If we had B-mats, I'd be building foxholes right now. Just move this. It's a little loud. All we got is rifles, really. I'll take a clip with me. I think I have enough clips in that box that I can just use for a little while. I'll just use this to get reloaded before heading up to the front. I'm curious. Yeah, the truck acts as full cover. That sucks. That was an anti-tank gun.
Off my body, you vulture.
Oh, whoa, fellas. I need medic. Immediate.
I clipped me. Oh, thank you.
On this bridge. No problem.
Don't shoot me, please.
Oh, whoa, again, oh, shit. Zeno.
Shit, dude. Only one time. Ow. Okay, nice shot, I guess.
Push, everyone. Ah.
Not a good idea. Honestly, we did have grenades, and I took two of them, and I forgot that I took those two grenades earlier. There goes a winner, Foz. So, that's my bad. We had grenades, I took the last
more
remaining
bayonets.
Two. It's looking like more and more like it's going to be an infantry fight. So I'm going to grab a submachine gun and a little bit of ammo and see if I could steal one of those foxholes and just, you know, be a pain in the ass.
Also, I'm putting...
By the way, there's like four of them max. If we get a bunch of bayonets in charge, they won't stand a chance. But I'm gonna go check it again.
Oh, this is such a bad place for a foxhole.
Just shoot. Fire, everyone, fire. Middle.
I don't want to run up because we're gonna just end up shooting each other in the back. Someone run up the side of the bridge.
Medic.
I gotta use the corner of my screen.
Everyone push, nobody, push, nobody. Push.
Medic. Push!
That guy did some work.
Boys, I found something important. A grenade. Oh, wait, you're already up here. Damn.
Oh, okay.
Well, as soon as I find something to dislodge, y'all already charged and dislodged it yourselves. Dang it. Ooh, a bandage.
I need some rifle ammo.
This box has a shit ton of
them. Everything off their bodies.
In the middle of the damn road, people.
Rifle ammo on this pack, I think.
Yeah, some a bunch of rifle ammo in this box.
Hey, there's a trauma kit and med kit right there if you want it in the bush. We can always
take
use
everything.
More med kits and traumas. It's never a problem. Not a problem, I mean. Oh god. Medics,
sorry.
We need medics. Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Throw a grenade. Spread out, people.
Nobody stay here. Push.
I think we can get them. Is there any fossils back here? Oh, shit. There's a ton of defense and they're taking everything.
Don't worry about me, actually. That was actually a pretty good push whenever we did retake the bridge.
Anyone know how to melee?
You just left click.
Yeah, just,
if you
yeah,
have
just
fist, you left click,
we don't have
and if you
either.
Have bayonet, just left click also. But careful, that.
I think I was laying down some pretty good fire back.
Okay.
Back when... Was that a child listening to that song? Damn. I'm grabbing a little extra ammo for the submachine gun because you shoot it quicker. Like, you run out of ammo quicker with the submachine gun. So it's good to have like 3 or 4 clips. That's a lot of blood.
Yeah, what's up?
No, I'm just saying that's a lot of blood.
Yeah, that's a lot of blood. A lot of bodies too.
Boys, take their ammo. Who took all the ammo out of the box? There was 60 ammo in this box just a moment ago.
Medic. Medic.
I didn't even see the shots coming in. I didn't see the shots coming in at all. Incoming, south side.
Oh shit.
Let's go.
Wait, I saw binoculars around here.
All that fucking ammo, man. Also, the ammo I brought into that. I didn't even fire once. I was just focusing on getting, checking the bot. I gotta support that music. That's good music right there.
There's legitimately like 27 of them.
Oh, so there's a shit ton of them?
Yeah, they outnumber us and they have defenses.
Oh, damn, that sounds hot.
Yeah, so good luck with that. Good luck with all of us, I guess.
So, I think the Collies got restocked. They got better weapons, more people, probably more shirts than us. So our best bet is probably to actually fall back and see if we can just defend the bridge.
Biffle, what the fuck? Oh shit, you're all dead.
Be less resource intensive just to defend the bridge. That's for sure. But then again, that would be giving the Kali scum
Osman.
A little bit of land.
Osman Paşa.
Hello.
Bizim diğer Türk de şeyde lojistikte.
Ona katılalım mı?
Oh damn, I didn't know we had a fucking armored car over here.
Ne diyorsun?
Aynen.
That armored car would help. I'm going the wrong way. But there's an anti-tank rifle. Oh, by the way, there's an anti-tank rifle mixed in with the infantry. I think they're using it to snipe people, but, you know, it's no good.
Benim 3 arkadaş veya 2 arkadaş birden lojistik yaparlarsa daha zevkli oluyor, değil mi? Böyle pusuya düşüyorsun falan.
4 tane...
Back from
no
the right side. The left side is more defended.
Push.
I'm gonna get back up here.
God damn it.
Yeah, they're trying to build the defenses on the right side, so go over there. Oh god. Get that man's turret.
Die, you dick. I've hit you so many times. Thank you. I seem to have been shot. Also, I've been hearing anti-tank shit. Anti-tank shit, I think. Anti-tank rifle mixed in.
It's our job to help him.
He's lying down there. He's lying down there. Don't you see him?
If I point my gun at him, maybe he'll think I'm about to shoot him. Oh, damn it. Taken down by a pistol.
Medic! Medic!
What a foolish fate this
medic.
Is.
I'm lying inside.
Thank
this
you. Thank you,
me.
Brother.
Medic! Oh, God.
Damn,
medic.
It wasn't worth it. Yeah, that is weird that the GIF thing took, like, screen space out of the chat. That's just weird design. How you liking me trying and failing at Foxhole at the moment? It's a pretty decent game. The chance for, like, community-based, like, shenanigans is pretty high in this game.
What the hell is that shield down there?
I have no... Oh, they added new stuff. So the shield is cover. When you're next to something, you get cover. It helps with your aim, and also it stops bullets from getting you. But mostly it just helps with your aim.
Thank you.
Watch your aim whenever you're behind cover. Shit's fast.
Yeah, I see. If you swing around to the right here, and you go...
I see you are a monster bushman. I will join you. I forgot to reload my gun. Shit! There was more than one? Damn it! How dare you ambush me? I have full cover now, thank you. That's insane that the enemy can provide you cover if you're right next to them. I just found out the enemy can provide cover if you're standing next to them.
Venom.
Ah, sounds like a hostage situation.
Yes, hostage situation. Activate.
Now we just need cable ties.
Venom minions.
Operation Human Shield.
Come on, Dev, add cable ties.
Someone Lua was reported for hacking.
Venom minions.
It's the ammo that's important. Oh no, not that way.
Pardon me. Just taking a break on the ground here for a moment. Just thought I'm the same. It's quite
I
lovely,
got shot.
Actually. Well, except all the flying. Oh, but I do say, sir, this scenery could be nicer with those ugly chaps. Are you around?
The silly British man. Oh, thank you, brother. Thank you, brothers. Excuse me. I am at an odd angle at the moment. I don't think he could be stealthy with that music playing. It's relatively safe right here, but there's a foxhole up ahead.
Hit caught, stud 25.
Don't worry about that.
Our last stand, boys. Firing line, firing line. Just shoot everywhere.
I will indeed stab them if I have to. Hey, y'all, I need more ammo. Give me two more clips.
Here, hold up.
Flips. Is it right here?
Oh, there you go.
Yes. Oh, shit.
You got him. Killing you, brother. It's music.
He's down, he's down. They're building foxholes. Let's push up. They're building foxholes. Let's go.
Push.
Charge,
push.
Man!
Brothers, I'm down. I have a trauma kit.
Leave. No.
Brothers.
Damn it.
Right here.
There's no point. They can just shoot him again. Get him, though.
Me.
Don't worry about me. I don't think they heard me. We still don't have any BMATs, by the way. That's a shame. So if you haven't seen the patch notes or like what's going on with this most recent update, oops, didn't mean to do that. The new patch added cover.
Yo.
Damn it.
Whoever wants to go behind the enemy lines.
The new patch added cover. So whenever you're next to whenever you're next to a wall, you can get behind cover and you'll get this little shield here. Now, on its own, it blocks a bunch of bullets, but it also, let me just reload this shit and move around a little bit. It also makes you aim way quicker. So it just comes in way quicker than it normally does. So there you go. That's cover. At least I'm pretty sure it helps with the aim. Maybe I wasn't behind cover that entire time. Oh, here we go. Thank you, brothers!
Come on, hey, my sonny boy.
Fist attım, al.
He was reported for team killing.
Bill, fucking go nuts. Please don't submit him. Go nuts. Bill.
Oh yeah, like that one guy was saying, firing lines. Moving fire lines would probably be extremely. I don't know how I messed up saying that so much. Extremely effective. So, a mobile firing line would. Just getting around sandbags and stuff would be amazing. I see that they've been building this entire time. They have BMATs, we do not. How far back do those sandbags go? So ever far. Oh shit! Oh shit! Shit! Shit! Okay. But yeah, foxholes protecting the sandbags, decent idea actually. Because, yeah, we did win the war, I think. From what I understand, I think the wardens did win the war. I don't know. I don't know what team won the war.
Boys, we found an opening. Oh, fuck.
I'll join that opening. This time as a submachine gunner. Not very long. I took a 8 or 9 month break, and then I got back into the game. And I've been back in the game for basically a week and a half. And I've been streaming most of that, actually. And I've had some shenanigans while I'm playing this game, but it's a game that I can't see myself playing all the time. Just picking up every so often and just trying it out, see what changes are going on, you know? Where are we getting these BMATs? Probably should have checked that HQ for BMATs before I came out. How's it going? Oh shit. We got enemies firing at us. Okay, that's a real player. Yeah, they're coming from the angles there. Sometimes it's hard for me to tell what's real players and what's not. Do we have BMATs? We do not. It was a mistake bringing all that stuff out there. That I was joining a little group operation, a group flank, if you will, and did not see anyone, actually. I think the most surprising part about this is if you're standing next to an enemy, he provides cover. How long have you been playing, actually? I forgot to ask you that, myself. Where are you getting those BMATs?
What?
Where are you getting those BMATs?
Hey, can you guys hear me?
Yeah. I absolutely can't hear him.
Abi yine öldürdüler beni ya. İnanılmaz.
Oh shit, I'm next. Yeah, he's a good shot. I think he clipped me twice there. My god. Don't worry about me, brothers. Okay, cool, thank you. Thank you, brother.
He's dead. One is going to revive one. Yep, there we go. There's also a medic somewhere. Thank you.
Oh, something else that they added is the squads. So, like, it has a bigger focus on squads now. I ain't joining one because I don't want to be, you know, talking in squad chat. Maybe kill that foxhole? Oh, thank you.
Shit. Get away, you can't. Yeah, shit.
Oh, God. I ran in front of him right as he was taking the shot.
Smith, you got it?
Nasıl ya? Tek vuruş. How can he kill me one hit? Fucking insane.
Am I just hitting the wall here? Wow, we're getting a lot of respawn. It's Donnie Boy, that new guy. Someone showed him the ropes. Come on, B-mats. No B-mats. Where's that other guy getting those B-mats at? Safe house. To the west. Nope, that ain't it. Salvage mine. It's not a refinery.
Güzergah kuralım şöyle. Ta içlerine girelim.
Yo, who wants to smoke through the wall?
Good one, they are at the bridge. They are at the bridge.
They're pushing.
Oh. Heavy machine gun. Do we have any ammo for that? I don't think so, actually. So many footprints. It's never a good sign for the front.
Who needs rifle ammo? I got 10.
Oh, that's too much, man. Excuse me, diabetes?
So get off
him. It's pretty far from going, I think.
It's 63%.
Medic! Medic!
It just looks messed up.
Medic!
Push up in the truck. Push up in the truck. Push up in the truck right now. Go, go, go,
medic,
go, go.
Medic,
go.
Medic, medic!
Turn!
For freedom!
Yo, I'm gonna die, but I'm gonna heal you before I die. Hey, I dropped a trauma. Someone get me when I die. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on.
Push up.
Medic. Medic.
They got a foxhole. Got a foxhole up front in front of us here. That's not. Silly bastards. Trying to take us down, those silly bastards. We're gonna defend that bridge, with some of our lives. Got 200 left, almost.
Bir şu staff sergeant'ten çıkamadı. Staff sergeant'da çakılı kaldı.
What the fuck level am I anyway? Level 8, nice. I'm a sergeant. Shoot the foxhole! Okay, that was embarrassing. I'm not really seeing all that many people I recognize, actually.
Can't see a damn thing.
Then again, I do play normally at
a
different time.
There's a ladder on the other side of the bridge. You just gotta get to. Oh no, you made it. Good job.
So.
Gaz maskesi var, cart var, jurt var.
Something.
Bir arkana doğru biz bir arayıp ben bir arayıp geleyim. Bakayım bir sağa sola.
The since everyone's grouping up, explosives are going to be way, way more destructive.
Azıcık demir mi alsak? Demir
which
alalım
they
mi?
Were already pretty oppressive to begin with. God, I gotta get away from these guys. Let's say the enemy had a grenade launcher or a howitzer. All those guys on those sandbags wouldn't stand a chance against that. They would have to run away. or die. Someone's been repairing the bridge.
Do the builder here, you can start building on the left side.
Do we have bee mats?
I don't know.
We got bee mats in a truck back at town hall.
Okay, cool.
Medic.
Okay, someone go start building on the left wall, everyone covers them.
Finally know where the bee mats are. So, truck next to town hall. It's town hall. There we go. I don't want to take too many, just in case I get shot, which is very likely. Bee mats in a construction vehicle. That's an interesting squad name. Ooh woo, what's this? Gotta get something out.
Yep.
Try they shot it.
Central. Right here.
I'll just help this guy with the sandbags. One of our builders is bleeding. There's too many people here. There's too many people. I can't build.
Denny.
Thank you. We need to push up more because the builders can't build any more sandbags.
Yeah.
Sandbags are only useful for a limited amount of time. This is not worth
or foxholes or anything.
We'll build sandbags and then foxholes.
Get the hell out of here, lad, as soon as you can! Come back here! For a bit short-term progress, huh? Be my guest!
Oh man, we gotta save the engineer.
Wait a minute, and you have some very, very red stains on your uniform. Don't you?
Is that guy just going crazy on the mic?
Any more firepower over here to so the builder can build? There's a guy up on the grid.
a guy right here. Right in front of the window.
There's a bunch of them
pushing. In that red slam, let them push through!
Good suppression.
Appreciate that, friendly fella.
I'm not that skilled of a builder, I still haven't memorized all the locations for this stuff. Our manpower is kind of thinning out over here.
They just killed a shit ton of them.
I would love to upgrade this. Oh shit. I had some B mats on me.
I try to build up while
medic!
Oh, you need another medic. So, skill was said.
Gorian. Stand here, stand
some here. Some B-mats.
Alright, Gorian, I want you to shoot me. No, he disappeared. Wait. Alright. Price, alright. Hang on.
Maybe I should have locked that construction vehicle when I had the chance.
Window,
move,
that's
please. Not a- Please move. Get in the way.
Move. That's a shitty way to put it.
Move, Kari, move!
I'm blue. Thank you.
Oh, hold the kift, man.
Someone clear the right hand side here so I can put a foxhole.
Please move so I can get to the left. I'm going to
the
left.
Yeah, they're just gonna shoot it. Starting to get some materials into this. Thank you for the treatment.
Sandbags might be really good now.
Oh yeah, sandbags are definitely good now. Ah, they're shooting my shit.
All these years telling people not to bloody build sandbags, and now we have to. It all changes.
Thank you for the treatment.
They got a night sniper.
That's a friendly AC. Oh, my AC's dead.
Well, shit.
Someone get the guy that's shooting me.
Oh, wow. This makes bloody standing up and aiming viable for fucking sandbaggers. This is crazy how good this is now. What the hell?
They may have to rebalance it.
Oh shit.
Oh, this is amazing.
Look at this. Let me just
so much accuracy.
No, God, they're building in the pillbox. Shoot that
only
shit.
Only if you had bullets to shoot it with.
Don't worry, I'm not. I'm just gonna cut.
it's gonna look like trenches by the time we're done with this.
Oh, it's gonna be amazing. Well, you need to put a barbed wire on the other side of it, otherwise they're gonna use it. And they're gonna get the buffs.
Good point.
Shooting at me.
Would be nice to have some flares.
God, you don't ask for much, do you?
Oh man, I dropped a little bit there, but not all that much in terms of BMATs.
Jeez, must be insane. The accuracy on them must be so good.
Ten BMATs there. I'm assuming this construction vehicle is still empty. Come on. Yeah. What about this box? Oh, this is where I got those BMATs from earlier. And away we go. I should make a box. People are still stockpiling this garrison that we have going on here. Well, that's good. I feel like these sandbags are going to make it so that it's even more difficult to push up, which means the front is going to move up based off of how many sandbags everyone has.
Oh.
Keep moving forward, boys. I will continue building sandbags.
That is unlucky. Yeah, come here, come here. Come on this side. Toby, come here.
Help, medic.
What, me?
Just stand on this, yeah, stand on this side of the wall. Stand on your side, just stand on this. Oh, don't freeze, but... It's fine. The guy was healing. No, I could have healed you through the sandbag.
Oh, sorry, I didn't realize. I didn't realize I was shot.
See, it's all that adrenaline.
Shell shock, dude.
Yeah.
Protect me, boys, and my sandbags will protect you in the end.
But you kind of want a bit barbed wire, but. Someone with a wrench. What the hell was that? Oh, is that the suppressions? Hey, Captain, can you do me a favor? Can you shoot to the left of me? Ah, that is this.
Lads! I think Nate is a virtue, but she might want to come there. Alright, I'll
the trench.
Don't worry. Slap that.
They're shooting this shit. Can't hammer fast enough. Someone's shooting this. Oh, I didn't even see myself get shot. See if I can grab my stuff. Whew. Not a bad stream. I mean, like, I know that it's been pretty uneventful. We haven't moved the front line, like, at all. But, yeah, not bad. Not bad considering I wasn't really planning on radio back.
You got some ketchup there. Hang on.
Yeah, it's thank you.
What the hell? I need a medic.
Come back here, Hectic. Yes.
I'm not gonna make it, Darcy. This guy. This guy is a medic.
He's braver.
You need to just go like zigzags on like sandbags an inch forward. Just build one like here. Just inch forward with them.
Do sandbags use garrison supplies? No, they don't, eh?
Nah.
What? Nope.
Sweet.
Another one here. Just inch forward. Get close to 1 centimeter at a time. Oh shit, what's
watch
that?
Watch out.
Oh shit. Retreat, AC. Get your stickies.
Okay, that's a good one.
Sorry, is there any stickies anywhere? Shoot the AC.
There's an AC over there, so I'm just gonna hang out here.
Richie, get it, kill it.
Oh, come on, man. That ain't chill.
I got you, I John Wick. Bring back. I'm behind my sandbag. This is my cast. You can't get me over here.
Goddamn Sonic over here.
Oh no, I've been hit.
Continue to build, brother. Not enough infantry. Can't build here. Careful.
AC guy.
Covering fire! Brothers, covering fire!
çıkmaya başladı.
Hey, don't use that AT on infantry.
I know. I seek for AC. Yeah. Here.
Kill at least 5 of them. Wow!
I just came and killed 3.
Wow, they were just fucking slow.
Oh shit, medic. Oh, Menace.
Shield.
Thank you, Menace.
Ooh. I see. AC gun, guys. You got him?
Try to collect the loot.
I think it provides full cover before I build it.
Shoot him. Then we set up the wall.
I hear a tank or something. That's one of our guys. Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Destroying their own defenses for some
reason. I mean, are you complaining? I'm not complaining.
No, but I mean, just don't shoot it. People are shooting at it.
This guy's making some progress. I think we need to make a double layer of sandbags, the tall ones in the back.
Yeah. Come over here from this way. Come over here. Actually, wait, this was a mistake. Stop. Shoot this one. We'll upgrade this one.
Go for it. Choose the one.
Someone destroy that one. Yeah.
Hey, put that double sandbag down. Don't do that. You won't be able to let the people.
No. You got the front line. Shoot the one in front. Destroy that one. Shoot that one.
Okay.
someone get on. Oh, the AC's back. Ace is dead. Dude, why are you running away, man?
Give that man a cat accommodation.
Only 3 people can build at a time. Start on something else, upgrade another one. Stocked with beans.
Wait, it was?
I'm joking.
Well, I see it dropped a box.
Yeah, it will drop a box regardless. I had nothing. Imagine wasting a sniper shot.
Yeah, take out that pill bar.
Oh shit, sorry.
Gas!
I have to go grab B mats. Front's a little bit further up. I think we're all out of BMATs. Son of a bitch. This guy just stocked up by for 1200. That sounds like BMATs. No? Huh. What do you stock? Probably shirts. I sure hope that's BMAX. No such luck on the BMAT.
We got this. We got it. We're gonna do it. Good job. Someone get at it.
For all the BMATs. Pretty sure the thing already counts as cover, but okay.
What? No, we're better than the sandbag wall.
Oh, I see.
One medic down.
Oh shit, there's another one. Of course, there's another one.
I remember back then, no one wanted to play as a medic, but now every fucking one is a medic. Fuck the armor car, just that, an armor car.
Jesus, so much gas.
The gas at us.
Ow.
Medic.
Thank you for the plead, resist.
Thank you, medic.
Medic.
The Russian
pushing.
Medic.
Another gas coming in. Protect me, boys, I stole their ammo.
Has anyone got a wrench?
Let's strike that, guys.
I just got 79.
You're shooting wide, even though I'm so solid white.
I just grabbed 76 fucking storm rifle ammo. I need your patches. Thank you, Menace.
Come on! Charge! Nope, don't go there.
Get some ammo and shoot it. Go to the sandbag. Oh, you keep your aim. Sandbag was with it.
God, sandbags are so useful.
fast. You can push up. Well, they're probably pushed up now.
Anyone need bullets?
Keep building.
Wow, synchronized. Wait, man, hello, hello? Can you hear me? Okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I thought they changed the key bindings.
Nah.
Cover me. Push up. Cover me.
I'm out of B mats.
Cover me.
Do you know where
you guys have some ammo for sniper?
Push up.
I actually just found it on the floor, so.
Oh, okay. I could honestly also use some friggin' submachine gun ammo. Use the stumps as cover. Well, that makes sense. Damn, I have no idea what I can do here. In fact, there's no ammo here. There's only pistol ammo and 7.62. Neither of those are very useful. I sure hope that thing has ammo or BMATs. Oh, hell yeah. Thank you for the BMATs, brother. But we do have a serious problem. There is no goddamn ammo in the stockpile. There's BMATs. There's BMATs in the town hall.
Okay.
Wow, his body went flying. Brothers.
Mermi kalmadı. Tüm cephede mermi kalmadı.
Aynen yok. Mermi yok Osman.
Nice little defendable position here, if you want to use it.
With what? With our fists? We have no ammo.
Ah, that's true.
I found like 4 B-mats.
Oh, thank you.
That's it.
is that guy going around destroying our stuff? Our sandbags? It sounds like someone's going around.
I'm going to look, but I wanted to take out the AT rifle for you.
Oh, okay.
If I can do it with a pistol.
Thank you. Little extra cover for everyone.
Buraya hiçbir zaman geçemeyiz.
Yo, who just locked my car, bro? Stalker, can you unlock the truck?
I don't know if there's a good position. Connected, so it'll defend on its own.
Maybe.
Oh wow, we can still build gun nests.
Yes.
guess we should build this. The guy behind the sandbag shooting my got a weapon.
Any extra beam mats?
No. I just ran out.
Continue shooting.
Dick. Thank you.
Don't worry about me.
Stop dying.
I have hella beam mats on.
I have nothing.
Nice, shoot the pillbox.
Thank you.
Thanks, Eric.
Yeah, yeah.
Gonna move back, see if I can grab some more beam mats. Oh wow, that works. Damn. That was really easy too. Damn, we burned through beam mats quick. Figure I'll go until I die again, then I'll call the stream a quits. Cause I am getting tired.
Oh, sorry, gun nest.
And fuck, there's a sniper somewhere around, watch out.
I don't know, wait, mistakes were made!
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a sniper.
I did not appreciate it.
What the fuck is going on with that elevator music? Holy shit.
I don't have it.
Fucking dropped a sniper rifle out there.
You come at a phone change, please, lad. I'm gonna be coming home with the AIDS. I'm the Lord's widow.
I'm gonna build some secret sandbags in the bushes. So our bush boys can be extra bushy. I don't have any more materials, really.
Quite need of one right now. Thank you, Dad. Good old count on you.
Someone had the right idea and built a fucking watch.
Sorry, I have a spare count on me as well for an occasion. If you need something, that's actually not. I
guess.
Love it.
Ooh, damn it.
Oh, death, man.
Oh, time to leave.
Grenade.
Time to leave.
Guys, I have gas grenades here.
It hit their own stuff, though.
That's boring. I've got to cover it. Do check. Are there any alphas on in your family?
Take the grenades.
Are you getting enough third fiber, you know?
Yeah, sure.
This is our sandbags now.
Take my grenade.
Medic!
Why am I? Oh shit, I'm bleeding.
Medic! Medic! Medic!